One of the hottest couples of Bollywood industry is the pair of Farhan Akhtar and Shibani Dandekar. The duo is currently in a live-in relationship and they always paint the B-town red with their PDA moments. Recently, several speculations were doing the rounds regarding this duo's marriage. And now, popular VJ Shibani Dandekar, Farhan Akhtar's partner, has finally broken her silence regarding their marriage. Farhan Akhtar and Shibani Dandekar have been dating each other for quite a long time. In one of her recent interviews, Shibani was asked by a popular media house that does Shibani see her future with Farhan Akhtar? And it is during this interview when Shibani finally addressed the most awaited question of their marriage. Shibani blushed and said that almost everyone is asking her the same question. Shibani has revealed that Farhan and she have never talked about their future plans. They're just enjoying each other's company and living in the moment. She revealed that they never think about the future, even they have never thought about tying their nuptial knots. Shibani also added in her statement that they will soon think about it and let people know about their marriage. She cleared all the air regarding their marriage, saying that as of now, they haven't planned anything for their marriage. The actress has also revealed that how the lockdown has helped her and Farhan to grow closer. She added that the lockdown has made Farhan and herself understand each other better. Shibani revealed that she loved her partner Farhan Akhtar's performance in the latest movie Tufaan. The actress is proud of Farhan's performance and dedication for the movie and loved every second of the movie.